Here on our backstay, we've developed a scale. We've taken a simple piece of batten stock and attached it to our hydraulic cylinder so that we have a static point. Then our backstay ram, and that is our dynamic point. What this scale allows us to do is, as conditions change, wind speeds change, sea states change, or crews change, be it that we know we're all overnight and we have some crew down below sleeping, they come up perhaps in the wee morning hours and the other team goes down below, we can say, hey, we've been successful running at the red mark or the green mark, or perhaps you don't have different colored tapes and you just have a numbered scale, a 1, a 2, a 3. And you can say, previously when the wind was at 12 knots, we were at number 3, or green. Now as the wind has increased to 18 knots, we've gone all the way down to red, or perhaps say the number 1. And as I said previously, this is an excellent way that you can remember settings as your crews change on a distance race, or as the winds increase or decrease. Another place that you can put some type of a scale to replicate settings is here on our deck, just aft of our jammers for our halyards. You see we have a numbered scale from 1 to 10 behind a jib halyard and a spinnaker halyard. This there again allows us to replicate halyard settings for our head sail or our spinnaker. You will have some type of a mark on your halyard, and as that mark slides from say 3 to 4 to 5 to 6, you know that you've changed your halyard tension. Some of the benefits of this are when you're doing head sail changes in a distance race, be it from a light air sail to a heavy air sail, you would think your halyard mark would change. Also, when you're switching teams or crews, perhaps you have 3 people on deck that are now going down below to sleep, the next group's coming up, you're gonna wanna let them know, hey, here's where our halyard mark is. If you switch to a different sail, here's where your halyard mark might go. This is another excellent way to keep consistency in your sail settings as you progress on your distance race. As we continue to get ready to go distance racing today, we're gonna take some time to put a numbered scale next to our jib lead. As you can see, we have a numbered sticker that we will place on the deck right next to our jib lead. Say we place this numbered scale right in the middle of our track and our jib lead. The benefits of this is, as we change sails or lead settings, or as we even change crews on our boat from say a night watch to a day watch, we can say we've been very fast or very successful running this particular sail with our jib lead at number 10 or 9. Perhaps as the winds change or we change sailing angles, we need to move our lead forward to number 7 or 6 or even 5. This process, having this scale here, allows you to pass that information on to crews as you change watches in a distance race, or also to remember as you change settings between sails where your jib lead was previously.